Why would she be saying that we had sex?
You're saying you didn't?
No.
So she's lying?
Yes.
Okay.
It's no mistake to tell. People should mind their business.
It just seems convenient to me.
It just seems convenient that everybody else is worried about my business
saying they worry about themselves.
She says that you guys...
So my sex life...
Anastasia.
So my sex life...
Saying one thing.
No, I don't want
you to...
Bad boy of the house, but I am not even a little bit afraid. All I really want to do is tell him that he's an idiot.
Frank's trying to provoke me, he's being a little plump. The new guy is flexing on the old man. I was like, ooh, ain't that cute? Like, come on, man, give me a break, bro.
Just go away, sweetie. Just go away.
Your shirt ripped, big deal. I love Frank to death, but if he really wants to get in a fist fight with CT, he's gonna get his ass kicked. But hey, I'm totally all for watching a UFC fight go down.
Frank, you wanna be a tough guy? Come get a tough guy. That's what I thought.
That haven't even tried.
I will hurt you.
He can't even have a conversation without bringing it to another level. And you know I've been trying so hard to keep my together.
I know.
And that's no exception.
He's insane, bro. When he's doing this, you just don't even engage him, dude. I have to calm down my over-emotional, crying partner. It kind of is worrisome to me because we're not even a week in, and my partner is already starting to crack. Don't stoop to his level, dude.
I don't like a liar about Anastasia. I don't like a liar.
Here's what I'm talking about. First off, my sex life is my sex life. It's not even visit to
the Actually, it is whenever my friends stop.
It has nothing to do with
just be real. Anastasia and CT.